just happened there?
What I did was I sat there and said the guy needs to push the issue, right? And cop on an explanation. I go, what he need to do is say to the cops, am I being detained or am I free to go? And then the cop told me that he's a victim of a crime. He's the one that called the cops.
He's the victim?
Yeah.
Does he know he doesn't have to talk to these guys though?
Probably not. I mean, it doesn't look like a victim to me. I mean,
yeah.
We
know how they do it.
Yep. Now he's shaking their hands.
Thank you guys for being so concerned for his welfare. You guys have a great night.
Thank you guys. God bless you guys. Have a good year.